The Institute for Telecommunication Sciences researches, tests, and evaluates advanced communication and information technology that touches every one of our lives on a daily basis, from the largest satellites and radar systems to the smallest smartphones and every communication device in between. ITS serves as the primary federal resource for solving telecommunication concerns for government agencies, industry, and for all of us. Telecommunication includes public safety networks, cell phones, even Netflix. For example, think of attending a concert trying to share your video of the band, but the slow speed and weak signal make it nearly impossible. That's because everyone else is trying to do the same thing. ITS analyzes video streaming technology and helps find ways to get your message to the world faster. Now, imagine trying to call for emergency help from that same crowded concert, but your signal is blocked or unclear. ITS works with first responders to make sure those messages get to them and they're able to communicate clearly with each other despite heavy usage and physical barriers. Is the speech clear? Is the video too grainy? Do cell towers interfere with radar? Are government communications secure? How can we all possibly share limited radio frequencies and wireless internet space in an ever-growing world of technology? These are the questions ITS is answering every day. The Institute for Telecommunication Sciences is recognized as one of the world's leading research facilities. ITS is finding ways to make sure science stays a step ahead of our critical communication and information technology needs.